All right, what's up, everyone? Yesterday, we were just kind of walking around, and we found a couch on the side of the road. So today, we're just going to go get it. We already tried earlier this morning, but we got nothing good, so we came back on some duct tape and a rope. So, yeah, hopefully we can get it this time.
One,
bring it back
two,
to my house and
three,
do something with
one.
It. So, yeah. Right up here, if no one took it. I don't know why anyone would, but like, I just hope. So this couch is pretty disgusting already. There's like the
sideways.
Cotton part of a cigarette, apple core, and I don't know what was in there, but I don't really know if I want to know. Some tissues, like,
it should be in the back.
I'm probably gonna sell this on eBay for like, or not eBay, like Craigslist or something for like 50 bucks.
Darling, you send me.
Darling, you send me. I know you send me. Darling, you send me. I know you send me. Darling, you send me. Darling. Darling, you send me. Darling, you send me. Darling, you send me. Darling, you send me. You send me. You send me. Darling.
Darling, you send me. I know you send me. Oh,
So, Snurkey.
Skateboards came off, so we're gonna try and drag it home just for like a couple minutes, then we're gonna try and put it back on if that doesn't work.
Oh my god. There's a bee stuck in that thing.
So this guy just stopped by and he's like, oh, I can take it for you. It's only like another quarter mile to our house, so hopefully he doesn't like. Yeah, and I'm gonna try and get it to our backyard and show you some footage of that after.